हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ इज द जोश? आई नो योर जोश इज हाई, बट विद हाई जोश वन थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड दैट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज विदाउट प्रॉपर प्लानिंग, विदाउट प्रॉपर स्ट्रैटेजी, डोंट बिगिन विद योर स्टडी. सो प्लीज केयर एंड नोटिस दैट प्लानिंग स्ट्रैटेजी इज वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट. विदाउट डिले, विदाउट जोक, नाउ बिगिन विद योर टॉपिक. चैप्टर 7, अल्टरनेटिंग करेंट. इन दिस चैप्टर आई विल डिराइव द एवरेज पावर ऑफ एन एसी सर्किट व्हेन द इंडक्टर इज द ओनली सर्किट एलिमेंट. ओके, मीन्स दिस इज द इंडक्टर एसी सर्किट, दिस इज L inductor. We have to find the average power. So let us begin with the instantaneous power, the formula, that is dW by dt, work done per unit time, that is power. Power means V into I. dW by dt is equal to V into I. In AC circuit containing L only, let the AC voltage V is equal to V naught sin omega t, and I, when there is L only in the AC circuit, then current is behind pi by 2. Means current lags by pi by 2 in phase. I naught sin omega t minus pi by 2. This is the concept in L only. Okay. So now we can put the formula. dW by dt. V means V naught sin omega t. I means I naught sin omega t minus pi by two. This is the value of I, this is the value of V. Now let us simplify it. When V naught into I naught will come together here, and sin omega t minus pi by 2. I think you know its value. When sin pi by 2 minus theta, then sin theta, sin 90 minus theta, that is cos theta. But when minus is here, then that will be minus cos theta. Minus means minus cos omega t. That means its value will be dW by dt. That is equal to V naught I naught into sin omega t, and its value will be minus cos omega t. Minus cos omega t. Okay, now it will be minus V naught I naught into sin omega t cos omega t. Its value is to cos omega t. Let us divide by 2 and multiply by 2, so that this whole value 2 sin omega 2 into cos omega 2, you know already in trigonometry that 2 sin theta into cos theta is equal to sin 2 theta. So here we can write dW by dt is equal to minus V naught I naught into this value, its value is sin 2 omega t by 2. Okay, now the next step will give you the value here, V naught I naught by 2 sin 2 omega, sin 2 omega t. And when this dt will come, with right in right side, then integrate it from 0 to t. Its value will be w. And from 0 to t, this is the, you know, by property of definite integration, that sine is odd function here. Here this function is odd. Okay, so its value will be equal to 0. The value of this whole term, that will be equal to 0. Because if the angle is positive, then sine value will be positive. If here it will be negative, then the sine of minus theta is equal to minus theta, minus sine theta, and sine of plus theta is equal to sine theta. Therefore, it is odd function. And in mathematics, as per mathematical rule, in integration, that is definite integration, its value is equal to 0. So w is equal to 0, and this implies w by t is equal to 0. This implies average power is equal to 0. Means in an AC circuit containing L only, the average power will be equal to 0. Very interesting. So I think you have got it. That's why the average power in this circuit is 0. One thing you should know for your knowledge, that when we talk about the lagging and leading of the current with respect to AC voltage, then in LC circuit, V is equal to V naught sine omega t. In LC circuit, I is equal to I naught sine omega t minus pi by 2. In the circuit containing L only, the I is lagging here by pi by 2. And in case when there is a capacitor, is the only circuit element in the AC circuit, then this I will be, in case of capacitor, I will be equal to I naught sine omega t plus pi by 2. Current will lead. I will also explain at any time that how current leads in the AC circuit when C is there only, and why current lags by pi by 2 in L only. I will also make a video on this. But today, you have to know that I is equal to I naught sine omega t plus pi by 2 in case of capacitor. Now, come to the calculation of average power, where C is the circuit element only. Similarly, in this case, dw by dt, that is equal to V into I, and V means again V naught sine omega t. I is equal to I naught sine omega t plus pi by 2, that is dw by dt is equal to V naught sine omega t into I naught sine omega t plus pi by 2. dw by dt, V naught I naught into sine, this is 90 plus theta, means again cos theta. So sine omega t into cos omega t. Again, we can divide and multiply by 2. So it will have the value V naught I naught by 2, again it will be sin 2 omega t. Similarly, the dW is equal to V naught I naught by 2 into sin 2 omega t dt. Again integrate it, its value will be W, V naught I naught by 2, V naught I naught by 2. Again, its value will be equal to 0. I have explained earlier. So W is equal to 0, and W is equal to 0 means W by capital T is equal to 0, and W by capital T means average power. That means again average power in this circuit is 0. That is average power P containing C only is 0. What we conclude that the average power in L only and in C only are 0. Okay. Now in the next class, in the next video, I will explain and derive the average power in LCR series. Okay.